Hitting me with this.
Huh.
get taken?
Right there! Bam!
I have to go to my job at the Daily Bugle.
The next thing I remember is feeling a... some kind of...
That's our boy, Eddie Brock.
I don't get it. Where's the suit?
The suit! The suit did this!
Where's the suit? Read your intel.
Boys?
Thank you.
lovely.
I need a photo op on this.
Are you okay?
My head is killing me. It's just pounding so hard. I think it's my spider sense thingy going nuts. You might need to get somewhere safe.
What's going on?
too long. It's killing me. Why is this happening to me? Stay too close for too long. Staying close to Eddie for too long is not a good idea. I need to hit and run. Staying close is messing up my head. I can't stay close to Eddie for too long. I need to hit and run. Staying close to Eddie for too long is not a good idea. I need to fall back and hit him again once my head calms down. Hurt you, Eddie. I'm totally serious.
Brock, sit.
You guys, the shield?
You're in the way!
Tango down. Prep for evac.
Hey! What is this? What's going on?
Nothing that concerns you.
My bruised ribs beg to differ. Yeah. Okay then. Sure. I'll just stay here and, oh, nuts.
If you don't read the book... How can you comment on it?
Chance you'll just, I don't know, drop your weapons and step away from the money?
Huh.